country announcing closures and shortening their store hours in the hopes of limiting the outbreak. Our Courtney Reagan has the latest from the NASDAQ today. Hey, Court.